Alphanar is focusing in renewable power project, not conventional power plant. We have in-house team for design, MEB, civil, commissioning scope, along with a huge scope of manufacturing grid equipment and balance of plant product used in this project. We have technologies and process partner and to help us to execute and integrate these customized solutions in the plant. For the green hydrogen and ammonia project in Egypt, we are in discussions with the partner to deploy our experience in the upstream, such the energy productions and the green hydrogen generation through the electrolyzers and tying with these leading technologies provider to produce hydrogen and ammonia for the market. One of our value as Alphanar, sustainability, digitalizations, and supporting the governments in this fighting against climate change. So our projects in the line of that decarbonizations. So we are doing a project in producing green hydrogen, producing sustainable aviation fuel, and also producing the power and generate the renewable power from the wind and solar. So that's supporting the COP27's ideas and targets. So we believe we are one of the enablers for clean future.